With Pawan sir, it was like I was in a little bit of a kind of a what do you say? Like I was like, oh my God, that makeup power star, and I was coming from US that night. I had come from a show, and it was a night shoot. I was totally jet lagged, and then I came on the set, and everybody was all set with the rehearsals and everything. Pawan sir was like, you know, he knew what to do, and I was totally like, you know, what am I doing? I don't even know the song. And all of that, and I was a little worried, and he suddenly comes and starts talking to me in my mother tongue, which is Marathi, and I was so zapped. I was like, are you serious? You know Marathi? And he was very, very clean with his Marathi, and he started talking to me, and that suddenly changed the whole thing. He was like a buddy with me on the set, and we were dancing, and we had to look all drunk, and you know, it was really a party time. There were actually many such incidents, because it was me, it was Samantha, Pranita, there were a lot of girls, right? And we were four of us, so it was like a complete girl gang, and we used to have like super fun dancing, because the dancing was also like you had to act all drunk and all of that. But yeah, he did once pull my leg on the set. He made the assistant dancer do some really weird, like really weird kind of a dance movement, and they told me this is what I have to do. So I looked at the dancer, I looked at them, and I was like, are you serious? I looked at Trivikram sir, and he was like, yeah, this is what you need to. And I almost did it, and they just all burst out laughing, because it was, they were just kidding.